People think it's just a title, just a saying. No, people really say these things to me. Really, really, really. This is the luck that I have, but it's okay. Because I'm still gonna be glad. Fuck them. I didn't learn enough times now that people are just, they're just bad people. They're just fucking dumb. People are just bad people. That's all it is. You cannot, there's no understanding them. There's no figuring it out. They're just bad people. And just stay away from them. No matter how much you want to be around them, stay away from them. Just stay away from stupid ass, ignorant, evil people. If you have already told me that you don't fuck with me, you done already said some wild shit to me, please be prepared. Be prepared for me not to do anything. I'm not gonna do nothing. Thank you. Last night, nigga said, I'm a waste of time. I said, so are you. The fuck? So many times that I just sit there and I let niggas talk to me crazy. Like, I just literally don't respond. I just don't respond. But, like, literally, bro. Like, that shit was way uncalled for. Like, this is, like, the 12th or 1,000th time that this motherfucker, like, bitch, you got a problem. Clearly, you just got a fucking problem. This is not the nigga that said I was a waste of person. This is somebody else. Apparently, they fucking get off on telling somebody that they a waste or that they should have never been alive or that they just, you know, even though you the one up at 3 a.m. with nothing else to do, but, you know, I'm a waste of time. Fuck. Why were you even awake, stupid bitch? Fuck. Why were you even awake with nothing to do? Oh, but I'm the fucking waste of time. Shut the fuck up, you stupid bitch. I actually like these motherfuckers. Like, I didn't got talked crazy to for the last 20 years. The rest of my 20 motherfucking 50 years is not going down. Okay, bitch, so were you. Shut the fuck up. If I had it in me, I would set these motherfuckers up to get their asses whooped. Literally. Bitch ass niggas always wanna play with me, but then they be so ready to fucking get fucked or get their dick sucked. I should fucking put you niggas on Front Street and get your ass whooped. Stupid bitch. Dumb ass hoes. They always think I'm so fucking nice. I'm so nice. Yeah, bitch. Well, I'm the same one that got you tore off back door. Fuck out of here. I deserve to back door. Slap, beat up some of you motherfuckers, and I don't give a fuck who said it. Dumb ass hoes. Motherfuckers take pride in being disrespectful to women. Women that they have stuck they dirty dicks in. You dirty dick, dirty dead, disrespectful ass motherfucker. You stupid bitch. Thinking they ate, being disrespectful. No, you stupid bitch. When that dirty karma come back on your ass, I'ma sit back and laugh. Karma probably already hit some of them. That's why they ain't saying shit. Motherfuckers ain't got shit to say. All they gotta do is sit back and cry and reap your motherfucking karma, you stupid bitch. You should have never fucked with me, bitch. You should have never fucked with me. You should have kept fucking with them city trans alley ass motherfucking bitches. Fuck you, dumbass hoe. Sick and tired of these motherfuckers coming out their mouth sideways. And people want to wonder why I talked and act the way I motherfucking act. Dumbass hoe. Then this other new nigga I'm meeting, he on the phone talking about something. I could tell he just, nigga just off. I could tell he crazy. He on, every time I talk to him, he be like, hello. Like, he got this, like, kind of, like, he trying to, like, change his voice. Like, bitch, you can't change shit around me. I already know what the fuck you was on. I peeped it. I peeped that shit from a mile away, bitch. Dumbass hoes. Just like the motherfucker that wanted to leave and then come right back. Well, not one nigga around for me to call or ask for help or say something to. But no, it's all good. It's all good. Erika is dead to y'all. Literally. Dead to you bitch ass motherfuckers. I am dead to you hoes. Dumb ass hoes. Bad about getting locked up. I don't make them feel bad about working at fucking Amazon. I don't make them feel bad about working at the shipyard. I don't make them feel bad for mowing motherfucking lawns. But now at this point, this is why I walk around like I'm Beyonce. And now I'm not about to walk around like I can't even fuck with you stupid ass 9-to-5 ass motherfuckers. You motherfucker, all y'all motherfuckers do is want to fuck and suck and fucking go away. Your mama taught you how to do that. That's what your mama taught you how to do. How to fuck bitches and be disrespectful. That's all she taught you. She didn't teach you how, nobody taught you how to be a man. Nobody taught your stupid ass how to be a man. If you was a real man, whether you fuck with me or not, you wouldn't even be disrespectful. You just leave me alone. But no, these motherfuckers got a point to prove with somebody. I don't know who. Because ain't no point for me, bitch. I already fucked you. I already fucked you. Just like niggas say. I already fucked you. Anyways, next. They want you to be phased. They want you to cry in the corner, cry in the closet. Bitch, I already cried in the corner and the motherfucking closet. And I still don't give a fuck about you, bitch. Same motherfuckers calling me waste of this and a waste of that. It's the same motherfuckers that wants to fucking call me next week. Sometimes I don't remind them, sometimes I do. This time I'm not even gonna have a fucking response, bitch. I'm dead to you. You forget? Thank you.
I feel like they get mad because they know I don't care about their lives. I'm not watching your life. You're always watching my life, though. So that's okay. It looks like I'm talking to myself because I talk to myself anyway, so. So I don't care. Like, even when you laugh at the stupid shit, the stupid disrespectful shit people say, they like, it's like, they gotta do another way. This shit is hilarious to me. Motherfuckers wanna be bipolar and crazy, and then they wanna call me bipolar and crazy. You haven't seen bipolar and crazy yet. You haven't seen a motherfucker that really do not give a fuck. You know how many times, nigga? Come on. If I was really fucking shady, I could have really got you guys back on the double time. On the double time. Dumb bitch. I take all you niggas and put you all in the motherfucking like a bunch of dumbasses. Shoot it out to the death to eat my pussy. Stupid bitch. Fuck. You want to wonder why people act like this. I'm not being nice to none of these motherfuckers today. I don't give a fuck about the Brinks truck. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck about none of these niggas. I'm not being nice. I'm not being nice today, ho. Fuck you. That's why my fucking drink fell. I'm gonna be a lady all motherfucking day. I'm gonna be feminine. I'm gonna be a lady and I'm gonna be nice. That's how you always get them, because you just play the game that they play. You know, people call you stupid, people call you idiots, people tell you that you should die, you should have never been born, you're a waste of time, why do I even talk to you, nobody cares, shut up, leave me alone, nobody cares, you're stupid. Nobody cares. You're dumb. You're a waste of time. I don't care. Okay, ho. Okay. Please do not care. Please don't care when you need me. Don't call me no more. See, normally I let motherfuckers sit. But now, you're not getting a motherfucking call. You're not getting a motherfucking text, bitch. I don't even know if I can get through this, ho. I'm gonna sit right here. I'm feeling fine. It's 20 more of you bitches. It's 20 more of you hoes. American. y'all think I'm gonna treat them the way they treat me? No, baby. No, baby. You don't even know what I'm about to do next. You don't even know what I'm about to do next, ho. Fuck.
Once again, I'm locked in with TP. We better make a hit.
Saturday? Or was it Sunday?
mouth, you glass. Taking it down, shaking her pants. Go for a tweet, drop it back, bang. Say over here, put that down. I don't care who that man.
Ho trying to keep me in reach, yeah. Strip the whole watch, you're free. Patient, born a master in seat. Top floor downtown, fucking a sweet. Record your oil, you leak. Pussy dripping the leak. Back door actually sweet. I Rex. I leave a hoe where she at. I leave a hoe at the trout, nigga. Got me jail for the street. Ho trying to keep me in reach, yeah. Strip the whole watch, you're free.
I'm a one-on-one, a lot of niggas take the kills on the, I mean, two, three, man. get off my mixtapes. All this ice cream with that nigga wrist ache. I'ma eat too good, have a big steak. Plus, swear I'm gonna kill if you push me. Gotta take drugs, so I've been sipping boss. I used to smoke Lotto and Zookie. And I'm still humble beef, cause I'm from the streets, but I'm quick to pull up on my bully. You know that. Go, 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 ay, go, go, go. Face shot, K-fly, ay, blow. Ay, gang shit, man, gang, gang.
Don't run no track.
Squirm.
Big Squirm made the murder rate go up.
Learn how to watch it, not sleep. Man, look, cuz cross time for swap. You never seen me get hit, just watch me. Nice like a sweet, take a quick in your Roxy. We only sparing and we see a Kasi. He in the air and sitting on five, no clock. Shad rap boy, we invented drills. Wait for rapping on plenty drills. You don't wanna feel how the bitches feel, man. Max Plank, all the 3 50 kills.
The bush is a grass. Wait till he walk up his fast. Liberal gon' walk up his fast.
I know them niggas since they was a shorty, and all them niggas is actors. I do this shit with no practice. Rich or famous, but I'm active.
Man in back with a mask. Man in bushes and grass.
Wait till he walk up his spaz. Liberal gon' hawk me fast. Remember what happened to the last one? Hop on and smash him. Liberty blast him. I'ma see me on the plasma.
I don't even know what you used to rap on.
Station, man. Got this. That's why I call 2-5. You know, he from the rack, man. This shit hit different. 2+5, that's 7. That's the guy. Yeah.
Greed and disloyalty. I know we beefing with the ops on top of all these lawyer fees. We lurking on they block the top, speaking Portuguese. Driving 30 shot clocks, we got like 20 more of these. Now I'm millionaire status, so I saw his lead. Thank God I found out.
Right before the cheese
and the California sun,
I'm rocking short sleeves.
Some niggas really gon' be gone for 40 seasons. The morning to the evening. Think I was a doctor, how I seen a nigga bleeding. Strapped with 30 shot clock. Thank God I found out he a rat before the cheese. It's really gon' be gone for 40 seasons. Can't believe I beat the streets, I give you 40 reasons. Niggas scream, he a real demon, and he looking like he mean. In his chest, he stretched, I seen it, how he wheezed. Yeah, I'm high like wheezed. These rappers might get tricked, don't believe it. I made it out with ease. Just and I received disease. Blessings that he
can't make new friends, cause I lost all of mine. It's a blessing to be alive, that's why I strive.
It's a cold city, windy, even the hoes crazy.
In a fight with my anxiety, I feel like juice.
And I beat the street, man. Not by coincidence, it's because I embraced it. Like all the toughest shit I've been through in my life, I took it head on. I ain't complaining about it, man. You know what I'm saying? It actually get greater later.
Whoa!
To the ancestors, y'all. Ashe, 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 Ashe. Amen, 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 amen. Thank you. Thank y'all so much. And don't forget, follow me on Patreon if you would like.